We are following breaking news this morning. Police say a person is dead and another was taken to the hospital in critical condition after a crash. It happened just before midnight outside a tire barn on West 79th Street and Michigan Road. Police say the person was pronounced dead at the scene. Police have not released any other details about the crash or what may have led up to it.